Organized by the Middle East Institute, the London Middle East Institute, and Leeds Metropolitan University, the conference is set to examine the theological and intellectual contributions of Fethullah Gulen, situating him within the context of modern Islam's intellectual history, and discuss his own interpretations of faith-based issues. The movement's projects regarding East-West relations, inter-civilizational cooperation, and global terrorism are of particular interest for the purposes of the conference. One of the purposes of the conference is to examine the nature and depth of the change in the Islamic world and the impact of the Gulen movement on the contemporary Muslim world, as well as the relations between the West and Islam in general. As a religious intellectual and peace activist from Turkey, Gulen has influenced a whole generation of Muslims worldwide and inspired them to play an important role in charitable and educational projects and foundations. Setting off with the objective of bringing out the universal mission of Islam, which is to serve people worldwide regardless of faith, color, or national origin, Gulen will bring a number of scholars and religious thinkers together at the conference to highlight the serious dialogue between Islam and the West.